Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem. Find equation of line joining 1, 2 and 3, 6 using determinants. Now let us write the solution. Let P, X, Y be any point on the line joining A with vertices 1, 2 and B with vertices 3, 6. Now, let us draw the figure. We have point A as 1, 2 and point B as 3, 6. Now, let us draw this line. Now, let us take any point P with vertices x, y. Now here, A, P, B are collinear. So, it implies area of triangle APB is equal to 0 because APB are collinear. Which implies half into 1, 2, 1, x, y, 1, 3, 6, 1 is equal to 0. Which implies half into 1, 2, 1, x, y, 1, 3, 6, 1 is equal to 0. Which implies this will be set and become 0. So we are left with 1, 2, 1, x, y, 1, 3, 6, 1 is equal to 0. Which implies 1 into y minus 6 minus 2 into x minus 3 plus 1 into 6x minus 3y is equal to 0. Which implies y minus 6 minus 2x plus 6 plus 6x minus 3y, which is equal to 0. Now, this gets cancelled. So, we are left with combining the like terms, minus 2x plus 6x gives 4x and y minus 3y gives you minus 2y, which is equal to 0, which implies 2y is equal to 4x, which implies y is equal to 2x. Hence, y is equal to 2x is the required equation of the straight line. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.